I want him to do the ear thing again. Do it, do it. I don't care about the poop. Poop is but yeah, there. Amazing. Good evening, ladies and gentlemen. This is BestInSlot, and we are back with a little bit more Zoo Tycoon. Now, I've spent a little bit of time since the last episode. I've not really done much per se. I've just kind of, as you see, I've added some decorations over here. I really wanted to emphasize that this section towards the bottom left, I wanted it to look like you were entering Australia, basically, and it doesn't, but you know, you see the wombats, you see these big savannah rocks at the sides, these trees at the side are also savannah trees, although you can't really tell because you can't really see them because they're behind the rock, because I'm very intelligent. And you get over here and you see the kangaroos, and that's going to be all out there, that's going to be all outback kind of stuff. I think this is a really nice way of theming areas. I also added a coffee shop here because people were bitching about that, and I've gone ahead and researched something you just saw, which was the lemur keeper. I was going through on this, and if you hold shift and look at the bottom left, it shows you like the star, the value rating of each of these things, and the lemur one is, as far as I can tell, the highest one in the absolute game. So I'm gonna stick a lemur over here. Now this is, unfortunately, right now a little bit unsymmetrical. Basically, it's entertainment there, food there, entertainment there, food there. They should be the other way around, and I will probably move them at some point. But this way, it means the entertainment and the food is kind of spread more around the park, right? Right, also the different sizes. But that can all be fixed later on. It's nice that it's got a little balance. We're nearly level 7 already. We're going to get a couple of new animals today. We're going to work on the temperate forest for the bears. We're going to start building a foresty area up. And one thing we're going to do is go back to the right screen. We're going to go in here, and we're going to pick something. Oh my god. I really want a Tasmanian devil. It really annoys me that I'm not allowed one. But we're going to get porcupine platypus. That's really cool. As if porcupine's like the highest level animal in the game. I mean, one of these three may be higher, but it looks like the porcupine's the highest. Anything exciting on the way? Gear monsters, that's going to be really cool. Lemurs, not a lemur. Koalas. Have we had koalas? We have had koalas. Fossers, we're not fossers. Not king quails, we're not bitterongs. We've got lots of stuff on the go. But that's for later times. For today times, what I want... Look at those wombats! They're colourful! Colourful wombats are the best wombats. No, what we want today is possums! We're going to research the common brush-tailed possum. Which apparently I can't research here. This is stupid! Why not just let me research it here? You're showing me it's researchable, and you're listening to it, but you're not like, that's silly. Silly is what it is. We're going to get ourselves a little bush grove exhibit over here as part of our continued outback kind of theme. I'm just going to stick that right there. Got ourselves a new caiman, got another type of stuff, we've got more kangaroos, and a large savannah. We might actually upgrade to the large savannah. Oh no, we want outback, not savannah, never mind. Hope derp. And this is going to be a possum. Who doesn't love a possum? Everybody loves possums. It's impossible not to it's impossible not to love possums. Kill me. Okay, can I rotate this so that there's more light? There we go. Okay, that's ready for adoption. Nah, we might as well do that right now. Let's get ourselves some possums. Let's call them possums, eh? Again, these are all bush groves, so we can do a little bush grove section before the next big exhibit, something like that. Uh-huh, numbats. One day I'll unlock all these animals. One day I will do it, folks. One day. It's going to be a long-ass way away. Who are we going to get? We're going to get Wensleydale, again, because it's just a great name. Oliver! We're going to get Oliver. And we're going to get Jem, because that's adorable. Okay. Our very first possums. We'll go look at those in a second. I just want to get a little bit of research on the go. Anything exciting? I did research 10% adoption fees. That would have been nice 2 seconds ago before I just got all those possums. I did go ahead and get the basic animal breeding one since the last video as well. Do we have any challenges? What have we got? Level 15 meerkat. That'll just happen. Release level 15 into the wild. That will happen this video. And we also have a zoo inspection in 3 minutes. Average animal happiness into the green, $10,000. Don't know why I'm saying it. Oh, we just passed it. There's 10 grand. Lovely stuff. We also got, actually, a surprise animal. One of the challenges we did, I actually can't remember what it was at all, now that I think about it. But one of the challenges we had rewards a surprise animal. So we're going to have a quick little look. Donated animals. Or is it reserve animals? I can't remember. It's not loading either way. I think it's the other one. No, I want to go back, but I can't. The game's broken forever. Oh, no. Oh, no. You know what the problem is? Right, I'm going to explain what the problem is. Right now, I'm uploading a video, right? I'm uploading lots of videos because I'm trying to get all this content done for you guys whilst I'm away. I'm away in Switzerland until Wednesday, which I guess is tomorrow for you guys. And as I'm doing that, because my internet sucks at the moment, it kills my internet, basically. If I'm uploading a video, my internet dies. So if I go and donated animals, which is animals from other zoos, I believe, then it needs the internet, so it takes bloody years. What? Oh my god, I've got so many. What? Why have we got... Okay, we've got a black caiman, we've got a capybara, we've got a Paraguay jaguar, and very helpfully, we have a Komodo bear, and we're about to get those this episode anyway, so awesome. Right, I did just get a new challenge. I think it was just to fill the water thing. Yeah, that's easy peasy. It's nice when that collides. There you go. Is that it? Yeah, sweet. Okay, animal level. Ba-ding! Come on, wombat. Come on, beautiful. It's easy to just check. Oh, Manfred. You've been so good to me, and now it's your time to go. I'm so sorry. But you get to go into the wild, Manfred. You can have such a good time. And have lots of antelopes. Ooh, and a gar- Look at that thing! That's the- It's like an awesome cockatoo! Amazing. There's a terrible joke there. Terrible, terrible joke. So we need a new wombat. Speckles! Yeah, let's get speckles. Guys, I'm loaded. I don't know when it happened. That happened today. I just made 1750 since this video started. I've been so poor for so long, and now I'm so rich. Let's get more stuff. I'm just gonna get everything. Although we do want to emphasize the research ones. Because that's gonna knock down my research cost. Right, let's go meet our possums. I thought it was that then. It's this bloody child in the background. What are you up to? Oh, hello. Okay, that's kind of adorable. Oh, hello. Oh my god, it's adorable! Why is everything in Australia adorable, but yet tries to- Hello! You're less adorable up close, you're a little ter- It kind of looks like a Pokemon. Oh, I know it is beautiful! Hello! You're fluffy as balls, aren't you? What are you up to? Oh no, we've got gastroenteritis. I really just want to look at this one again. I want him to do the ear thing again. Do it, do it. I don't care about the poop. Poop is but yeah, there. Amazing. Can I cure this? How much is that going to cost me? Bloody loads. Forget it. I will clean the poop myself. Ciao. I have one problem with what I've done here. This is where I was going to put all the whatchamacallums. That doesn't help, does it? But it is where I was going to put the whatchamacallums. The sort of foundation buildings, the janitor building and the zookeepers and all that kind of macaroni. Right. Research. Yeah, why not? Who the hell cares? Okay, so I do want to stop building a... sick animals challenge. Oh, this is driving one. Ooh, 2,500. Okay, let's go do this and then we're going to start building a Komodo bear. Exhibit. We're not gonna build a bear, that would be silly. But we'll build an exhibit. Children in this game are on some serious acid. Having been on acid only once in my very long life, I think I'm pretty much an expert on the case, frankly. Oh god, my controller just fell off the table. It was vibrating too much because of the car. Where am I going? So sorry about that. What must have been an obnoxiously loud noise just then. Alright, I think the best idea here is not to go around, but... Go! Get out of the way, children! I will run over a child without a moment's hesitation, you hear me? I think I need to clean my park up a little bit. Yeah, baby! That's how it's done! And whilst I'm here, sort of here, we can clean up some of the rubbish. I've got so much money! It's so nice. Oh, the buggy's in the way. Bear with me. You know what we're gonna do? Screw it, we're gonna hire a janitor. That's what we're gonna do. We're going to get it nice and early so the place doesn't turn into an absolute cesspit by the end of the game, basically, right? That sounds like a plan to me. I think the janitor can sit there, and then on this side we'll have a decoration like a big South America kind of thing, and then we'll have another one there. I'm really trying to hit the symmetry hard. Speaking to that, how am I going to group my animals here? I like the idea of having themed areas more than animals, so not like a bear zone, but like a, other than the wombats, obviously, but like a, an alpine zone and a tundra zone, although they could go together. So maybe we do temperate forest and grassland together, because they're fairly similar in some ways. Is this making any sense? Yeah. Okay, so we're going to say, coming off from, what is this? That's my peacocks. They're nice and neutral. Up here to the left, we're going to start our sort of forest zone, kind of, not forest, not jungle, but forest. You know what I mean? I know what I mean. That's what matters. So grasslands and temperate forest goes up here. Plateau and alpine and tundra can go together. Tropical gets its own thing because loads of animals love tropical. Outback gets its own thing because that's new. This is a plan. This is a good plan. Bam. I think this is our first ever temperate forest since we started the new series. Right, and we just got a new challenge called Orphaned Animal. South African giraffe. I don't really want a giraffe right now. I do want to take a photo of a peafowl to get 1500 quid, however. There we go. Bam. I love it. I love it so much. We do need... No, that's going to happen naturally. Okay, nothing been to do. I think I want to move this... I really want to play a little bit more with just this vast amount of space we've got this time. We have so much room that it seems silly not to use it. You know, I want to have some decorations along there and stuff like that. It doesn't matter if... Like, so that one can go far that way, and then we can have one that goes far out this way, and it kind of signifies more that the zoo is spread out kind of thing. Actually, I think we're going to keep it as far, but move it downwards. More like that, just so there's more room for the next one in the middle. Really want it to feel like you're entering three sort of distinct zones. So, not yet. Let's set this up for our bears. Quite excited. Bears eat fish, right? Everyone knows bears eat fish, BestInSlot. And for this one, we're going to go for the stone bird, I think. Oh, flamingos. That's a first. And mongooses. Awesome. Mongoose. Mongopodes, whatever you want to call them. Probably not mongopodes, unless you're a weirdo like me. Interactions. I believe bears have one, don't they? Is it this one? Do bears not have one? Oh, they do! We can hose down a bear! How is that not the dream? Exactly, it is. And scratching posts? Yeah. Let's get a nice one. Let's get a bear one! I'm going to sit here and research this. Also, drink some iron brew at the same time. Iron Brew is brilliant. Anyone who's not had Iron Brew, I recommend it. It's really hard to describe what flavour it is, though, other than Iron Brew, basically. Iron Brew tastes of Iron Brew. That's about all I can give you guys. Let's get exhibit decorations in here. What do we want? Oh, they're all specific to the... I actually didn't realise they were specific to the thing. There we go. Okay. What's all? Ah, Manfred's having a good time. I'm glad. So, we just did a little bit of research. Let's get a bit more on the go. Gotta always be researching, folks. Always be researching. Gonna save me a fortune in the long run. And, right, let's get some bears. Bears, beets, Battlestar Galactica. So, we are gonna get Valentine, who is our male. And we're gonna get a woman. Oh, I might get Cinnamon as well. We can do two of each, can't we? So we need a Dixie. Dixie, yeah. Dixie and Valentine, they sound like they'd go well, don't they? Does that mean anything? I don't know, I'm gonna keep saying it anyway. Sorry if you can hear my glass kind of going bloop, 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 bloop. It's kind of popping away with its little bubbles. What a nerd. I'm always happy to photograph a wombat, lads. Always happy. No! I love them so much. I can't... I get over it. I really can't. It's adorable. It hurts my soul. Oh, right. What am I going to do about this? The problem I have with this is that it's really hard to make it all fit in evenly. There is four buildings, though, so... Maybe you can just sit there. Will it fit? Just about fits, but I kind of want decorations there. I think it's going to sit behind this rock. And then we'll put another rock in this gap between this and the mini exhibit. Yeah, that's a good... Yeah, that's the plan. I'm just going to get one really good member of staff. Giorgio is going to clean my entire bloody park himself because he's an absolute hero. And I think we want a breeding center as well. Yeah, cool. Right, bear time! Bear up for midterms. Bear down for midterms? Bear down for midterms. We're going to... Level 10, we're going to get cinnamon bears as well. Thumbs up, Mr. Bear. But until now, that's going to be our... mode bears. It's our first bear! And it's Dixie, and she's terrifying. There's some... Absolutely goddamn horrifying, aren't you, Valentine? This sounds really bad, right? But there's something about white animals that really freaks me out. You know what I mean? Am I being racist? I'm not being racist, right, but... Nothing well ever happened from this term, I'm not being racist, but... You know what I mean? There's something about white animals, it's just... It's unnatural. Bears should have dark fur, so when I see this bear, it's just freaky. Tell me that's not a freaky looking animal right there. You're so weird. You have a big red nose. Hope you get along with the cinnamon bears. New challenge, play with the animals. Oh, do you want me to do the bloody kangaroo thing again? I mean, it's worth 2,500. It's probably worth doing, right? But it's so boring. Let's get ourselves this breeding center anyway. Facility. And that needs to attach on to this. That needs to go about there. Yes, got some agoutis. Yeah. Oh, I'm gonna get some owls. I'm quite excited about the owls. Also excited for some tundra animals, you know? It's gonna be pretty much bears and antelope, I think, but, well, llamas particularly. No, that needs to be closer, doesn't it? It's going well, guys. We've got a nice, themed, organized zoo going on here. It looks so much better. Well, it will, especially towards the end, anyway. Again, I'm gonna put some, like, foresty stuff here. And then in the middle, towards the alpine, we'll put some alpine rocks. Just that kind of jazz, you know? This is bugging me. I want to move that and replace that with a shop that's the same size as this shop. Yeah? And that way I can balance that whole area out, because at the moment it's a little uneven. So, let's do that. I know this is totally OCD. I get that, but I don't care. So let's get a cuddly toe shop. And while that's going on, we need ourselves a breeder. I need to stop hiccuping. That's why you shouldn't drink iron brew mid-video. Kathy! Assign outback. Oh, we need two. Eh, screw it. Why not? I've got cash for once. Costa Rica. I love Costa Rica. So, cougar, flamingos, more bloody agoutis, mongoose, monkeys, mongopodes. It's happening again, guys. We've got too many animals and not enough time, room, or money. It happens every time, and it's happening again. So I want to move this stuff out of the way temporarily. Sorry guys who are in here at the moment, but you've just been killed. And you need to move as well. I don't know where this is going to go. For now it's going to go up here and connect onto that. Evenly. I'll do. It's only temporary though. Okay. Have I done this wrong? No. Right, so, we're getting there. Entertainment, cuddly toy shop. That should match that one, so I need to make sure that's as even as possible. Why are you trying to connect up there, you weirdo? No! I think that's too far out. Maybe there? A little to the left if I can? Yeah. It's connecting high up, but I don't know if that matters. Still the right idea. Then this comes in, goes down around here somewhat. Do I have to move the thing out of the way? Yeah. You little lemon, get out of here. Get out of here. I'll tell you what, our guest numbers have done really well today. Like doubled in today's video. I think. I'm recording like 3 episodes in a row, so it's really hard to tell what's actually going on, like in real time. That needs to be about even with the... It's a little bit to the right, but that's okay. A little further... There? I want to say there. I think that's good. It's maybe a little bit high up. It's a little bit high up. Bear with me, guys. Bear with me. There we go. That's better. Probably. It's never going to be completely even just because of how these things join together, but it's a start. And then we grab this. And we're nearly done with the pointless moving. And that needs to connect just sort of there. Yeah? It's a little bit high up as well. There we go, right? Look at, guys, look at it. Tell me that wasn't worth the effort. That's a little high up, but I'm going to get over it, okay? Play with the animals, I don't actually care. Orphaned animal, don't actually care. Outback, yeah, that we will do. Wait, which one? Outback medium 01, that's this one, right? There you go. Oh, right, I was going to end the video, but what we actually need to do, never mind ending the stupid video, it's time to get some more bears. We're going to get ourselves some cinnamon bears. Cinnamon bears. The most delicious of the bear variety, ladies and gentlemen. Tell me it doesn't look good. Actually, no, tell me it looks good. Make me feel good, guys, because I'm scared. I think it's fit. I think I'd take it home to me and my mum. I think she'd be very disappointed. I mean, I'm pretty sure she's just waiting on me to get married. At the moment, I'm being very disappointing in general, so... Right! Animals! Adopt new animals! Cinnamon bear! Crichton! Has to be. Don't care if it's stupidly expensive. Wait, was that male or female? It's Crichton. So, Crichton and Pepper. What a combo. What a combo. Anything else I need to do? Nope, we're gonna get a little bit of research on the go, and then we're gonna meet our new bears. Animal breeding chance. Very important. There they are. That's a bear, ladies and gentlemen. That's a proper bear. Look at it. Beautiful. Look at me. Look at me, babes. Look at me. No, too quick. Oh, he's such a nerd. There's something about having bears that makes a zoo, you know? Look at him. Little tome in the background. Not temperate forest. Is this temperate forest? It is temperate forest. And they're all going to be best of friends, aren't you? Yes, we are best of slot. That's what bears sound like, by the way, just in case you were curious. We're going to be best friends. We're going to be bear friends. Bearest friends. What are you doing? There's animals behind you. You're going to... She's far happier in this relationship than he is. He's like got this really awkward smile that he's trying to focus. Or he's high. It's hard to tell. The gap between his eyes and his eyebrows is huge or tiny, I can't tell. I thought those were his eyelashes, and I got very confused about how eyes work. Still, I don't trust his face. I'm remembering you, son. I'm kind of just hanging on to him. Dear life, I don't know. I'm onto your game as well. Don't think I'm not. Yeah, you squint your eyes all you like at me. It's not going to matter. Okay, then. After I've had my little mental breakdown, let's get a little bit more research on the go. What have we got? Anything good? Another research one would be nice? No, not really. Okay. All the research! I have lost a lot of my funds. I mean, I can get 2,500 there, but... I've got bears, and we got possums. What I would like to do... is, next episode, get a... tropical medium. I think we're going to start each zone off with a tropical... with a medium version of each one. You can't start off with the big one, can you? You got to ease them in a little bit. So, we can do our tropical medium coming down from here, and that's going to sit sort of... Well, about here, if I had to guess. Where is it relative to the building? Yeah, it's just underneath that. So it's around here. I'm going to put up some pretty tropical stuff there. We're going to put some trees and stuff around here. And we're going to pick a new tropical animal. And then we're going to get ourselves another little... It's going to be super, super symmetrical. That's all I'm saying. Thank you for joining me, ladies and gentlemen. I shall see you lovely folks in the next episode. Please remember to smash that like button if you enjoyed today's video and you want to see a bit more Zoo Tycoon on the channel. Cheers, much love, as always. Bye-bye.